All right, I've got Mitch Williams here at the Celebrity Hitting Challenge, the Claw Star Spectacular. Mitch, had a good performance out here. I think some of the guys were threatened by your efforts. What do you say?
There's a lot of kids, young kids here that can hit. I can't see anything. I got my prescription sunglasses on. It's dark out here. I think I'll have to hit without them next time.
Okay. Now, I talked to Doc. Talked to a couple of guys. They were impressed by you. They want to see how they fare against you. What are your thoughts on the other guys?
Well, Doc still swings it, and Mickey still swings it good. So, some of the guys, Artie Lang surprised me. Yeah. He swung the bat good.
Now you're out here at the Shore, kind of a little bit of a special event, kind of noting the recovery for the Shore area after the storm last year. What does it mean for you to be a part of something like this?
Oh, it's huge. I mean, I live here in South Jersey, so anytime we can get involved and help with something like this is great.
Absolutely. Now, you're out here representing pretty much the Phillies MLB Network at the same time. What are your thoughts on being at an event like this for, a Phillies affiliate?
Oh, it's great. Anytime I can do something with the Phillies or for the Phillies, I always try to. Time is a little shaky right now because I'm working so much, but always good to come back and see the guy, Mickey, and do things for this organization.
You talked about Mickey. Now, you guys were teammates on that 93 team. What are some of the memories that stand out for you from then?
Well, I'll say Mickey. First series of the year when he took Doug Jones deep, yeah, and we beat Doug Jones. I knew it was going to be a special year from then.
That's perfect. Now, other guys from that team, you get to see on a regular basis, I'm sure, at reunions or events and things like that. Who are some of your other, guys that you're big on or you're high on from that team?
Oh, Crucky, I get to see a lot. Dave Hollins, I see a bunch. I don't get to see Mickey that often, even though he works right down here. Yeah. So it's nice to see all Izzy when they all come in for the reunions, Dutch and them. So it's a lot of fun.
And there's a mixture here. We're kind of almost halfway to North Jersey. It's a mixture of New York and Philly fans here combined. You get a good crowd reaction from an event like this?
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's great to see this many people come out for it.
Absolutely. Now, thanks for your time. Jay Floyd, Mitch Williams out here for Phillies Nation TV. Back to you guys. Mitch, thanks so much.